Now, the love addict isn't really in love with love, although he or she thinks she is. The love addict is in love with falling in love, that intoxication, that anticipation, that bubbly champagne sense that something wonderful just might happen. It's intoxicating the very same way that champagne is. Well, actually, technically, it's a little closer to cocaine if you do brain studies. But some people have a dopamine receptor abnormality that will make that intoxication so important, so persuasive, that they will seek it again and again and again. And just like an addiction to anything else, they'll build up a tolerance. They'll suffer the phenomenon of craving, and they'll suffer the phenomenon of withdrawal. And anybody who has ever curled up in a fetal position, waiting for that phone to ring, yeah, you know, that's called the phenomenon of withdrawal. Sound like addiction to you?